In family time, we're getting into a very zen place with baby on board. Gone are the days of being stuck on your sofa holding your little one. A big trend in the parent world today is baby wearing. And as Moms Hip to the Movement will tell you, it's easy and fun to carry baby and do all sorts of activities nowadays. So here this morning to tell us more about baby wearing yoga and share a little demo is Instructor Luddy Figuerora, along with the shop owner of Yummycloud, Candice Facchiano. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
All right, Candice, let's start with you. Baby wearing, this is a big trend. You've got your little one on your back right there. Hi.
It's great. I have three children, so it makes it so I can get things done around the house and go places. Meanwhile, wrangling my toddler and caring for a newborn and also a seven-year-old. So wow. It kind of makes it so that I can get through daily life and feel like I can kind of conquer the world.
And you have a lot at your shop for a wide age range.
We do. So we have carriers that are great for newborns, and then they go all the way up to toddlers. We have some carriers that will carry up to 60 pounds. So it kind of depends on your baby wearing needs, which carrier you need. But it does. It covers a wide age range.
It is perfect for a busy mom like you. You know, you still got to take care of your day-to-day, including exercise. Lou, that's where you come into play.
Yes.
Incorporating your baby into a yoga class. How do the classes work?
So usually what we do is we strap the babies to our back or our front and ergonomic baby wearing, just like that. And I tend to do poses that don't have baby upside down, that are safe, baby is always close enough to kiss. And we just rock it out, make sure we do some yoga, we have some time to play with the baby, moms have time to chatter, and that way they get out of the house, they get some exercise, they get to play with baby, and it's all kind of like a well-rounded exercise.
Yeah, it'll calm everyone down too. Dude, she's excited though. She's singing, I think, more than anything. She's ready
to
go.
She's here.
She's ready to do some yoga. All right, and we're going to bring some more ladies in. So you guys take it away. We get a little demo.
Good morning, ladies. Thank you for being here. So we're going to start off just in a crisscross or on your knees, whatever you feel most comfortable with. And we're going to close our eyes and we're just going to take a second to arrive and just let yourself be here. Just breathe how you normally do. And if baby starts crying, it's okay, it's normal. And on your next inhale, I'm gonna have you come onto hands and knees on a tabletop pose. So it looks a little bit like this. And just have you some cat and cow position. So you're going to inhale and you're going to drop your belly and raise your chest up to the sky like this. And then on your exhale, you're going to bring your back and round it out, kind of like a scared cat. So you'll do a couple of these on your own breath, just maybe two or three. And on your next inhale, I'm going to bring you guys to the top of the mat. So slowly and carefully, if baby's on your front, make sure you're supporting baby, and slowly step up to the top of the mat. And we'll start off with some sun salutations and raise your arms up high, breathe in. And exhale, bring your heart, your hands to heart center and just breathe here. Take a second. And inhale, once again, raise your arms up high. Bring arms to baby if she's on the front. And then you're going to bow low. As low as you can, that's safe for baby. And then raise yourself to a flat back. And right back down. And then I'm gonna have you take one hand on baby, one hand to the mat. And you're gonna come down onto your knees. And once again, you're gonna do a cat-cow right here. Once, inhale, and you drop the belly. And exhale, round the back. And have you come back up to the top of the mat. Inhale your arms up high. And end with your hands at heart center. And once again, inhale, arms up high. Bring your hands to baby. And swan dive low. One hand to the mat, one hand on baby, step back into hands and knees position. And once again, breathe in and drop the belly. Breathe out and round the back.
Beautiful. Very relaxing. Nicely done, ladies. And thanks to our producer, Mary, too, and baby Layla, for joining us as well. If you'd like to try baby wearing yoga, check out the class available at Yummycloud in Swansea. We'll post a link to the shop's website on roadshow.com.